3 things to consider before getting a wolf cut. 1. If you get the cut wrong, it can come out looking like a mullet. 2. Because of the multiple layers, you need to style the sides often or it'll start curling up. Also, if you have thinner hair and less volume, your hair can look flatter. 3. Growing out the shorter layers can take longer, so if you're afraid of it being too short, make sure to ask for a longer wolf cut so it grows out faster.